I'll increase the tone of my voice just a little bit, but I'm not using microphones anymore because last time I did this, the audio didn't connect and I was mourning. I was mourning 3 reaction videos for the longest time. They were so good. They were Blackpink songs and I'm so like sad. I tried to rectify it. I couldn't. I spent a lot of time working on those videos and it just nothing. But I got all the references to the references that they were making in this one song of theirs. The reaction we're doing today is by Iniko, the King's Affirmation. And I know her face because I've seen her on TikTok do the song that obviously went viral. But I think this is the full song, and so I'm excited to get into it because that piece on TikTok that she, you know, obviously sang, that was so beautiful, and I kind of want to get into that. So let's go. See, just I think that the truthness to that to the hook of the chorus, we're still getting into the song, so we're gonna figure out which part that is. But just the honesty in her dreams, in her visions of what she wants to become and what she can become. And I think it's I love the audacity in it because so many times we are told what we can and cannot do, what we should and should not believe in, and what we should and shouldn't hope for. And especially when it comes to something like fame, I don't want to put it in air quotation, but especially when it comes to something like fame, it's more so just the standing of, I'm gonna be known by a lot of people for having influence in a particular area, being great at something in a particular area, being the best at something in a particular area, or just standing out from everybody else. And that is beautiful as an affirmation to have. That is beautiful as a vision to have. That is beautiful as a being to be that truthful and vocal about yourself to yourself, so that you don't have this fear of stating your power, stating your future, and actually going out to get it. And then the other thing that she says is about, you know, her haters is always gonna be nameless. She gives them no clout. Please let us adapt this rule. All right, she was a warrior.
Fame is just being real, yeah, just being honest. My haters won't always be nameless. Give them no clout, I give them no power. Creators look different, they ancient. Sooner than later, I will be ours. I keep an eye out for the numbers. I stay in contact, synchronization. To infinity, even beyond it, I am a common, no destination. A lot of things I am above, and there are a lot of things that are above me. Do not come for the people I love, cause then I get scary, then I get uglier. Hey, no. Problem, none of the equation. Presence, motives, observation. I'm not through here, reborn creation. Come and find me, send in location.
When my mind is tripped out like this, when my mind is tripped out like this, when I have no words, when I have no words but to allow you to interpret what you're seeing for yourself, is when you know this is serious business. As we look into the music video, like, you guys know, when we dissect, it is because what is saying is not understood on a surface level. That's the only time we'll dissect. We'll never get into lyrics that is, I don't want to say mediocre, but filler words, filler music that, you know, goes, that is to the beat. This type of music video, this type of song needs further elaboration, because there's reasons to every specific detail and how it's being created. What I can tell from this artist is that she has awoken a level of consciousness that not a lot of people can tap into. But this has taken research, it has taken belief, it has taken failure, it has taken hope, it has taken overcoming fearlessness. And just to get to the consciousness being past the little ball of fiery light that she has, is, I think it's a symbolic representation of this conscious wisdom energy that wakes up the different being next to you. And it's that simple. Higher consciousness, a higher understanding of yourself, of the world in general, and the way that life was breathed in to her or given to her, now you are able to give life and breathe into others as a conscious collection, and it being a wonderful energy, a wonderful a knowledgeable transfer of awakening that raises you and I. Does that make sense? I hope it makes sense.
Come and find me, send me location. Ain't no problem, none of the equation. Presence, don't need observation. I'm not through here, reborn creation. Come and find me, send me location.
This is what I need you guys to understand. They knew before we knew that the mind can play tricks. Can we sit with that? Can you just sit with that? They knew. I'm saying they, as in the philosophers, the people that are impinging ideologies onto you, the people who are trying to educate you. They know this thing is a mystery to be solved, but the only thing that can really solve it, fearlessness and belief. That is it. Belief is attached to faith, which is attached to hope, which is attached to so many other things in the way you conduct yourself, believing in what you believe in, and then reaping the benefits of what you believe in. And then the other thing was escaping fear, which is the other thing that is trapping so many of us from being in this position where this chick is right now, aware of herself to the highest extent, to where she can literally come and make a music video having subtle hints on not even subtle hints, but subtle hints on creation itself and the ability for you to be aware that this level of consciousness is in you and it came from somewhere. Get what I'm saying? Stunning. I don't wanna travel too deep into religious conversations for the simple fact of she didn't pinpoint out any religion, although she spoke about ancestry and obviously about being aware at this level, but me and myself, you guys know, I believe in God, and it's beautiful that you can see Bible represented. That's it. It's chilly. That sword represents something, but I'm forgetting. There's a lot of references to a sword, but I'm forgetting this specific one that I want to reference. But you see? Thrown me. And that's the one thing people don't want you to understand. They don't want you to understand that you are an heir, Reese, an heiress, an heir of your own consciousness, of your own understanding, of your own intellect. And you have to be aware that every single person is capable of deflecting your journey. Every single person is capable of influencing your journey. And you might think they're right because you love them and you respect them, but when you get older, you'll understand that the things that you learned as a kid, 50% of it is false. So 50% of your growing experience, you're gonna have to change a lot of habits and a lot of ideologies that you took in, a lot of philosophies that you took in that people didn't even research. They just heard someone say it and it made sense, and so they went with it. And now, generations later, and now you have to unlearn and deprogram all of that disbelief. And I think this is what this song is, and this is why it's the king's affirmation. Because whether you want to say queen or king, you're still authority. You still are in power, if not for others, for yourself. And if you have the ability to empower yourself, you have the ability to empower others. And I think that's the takeaway of the song. We could talk about her beautiful voice, we could talk about the representation or the meaning behind the video. But let me know what you guys think, what you liked about the song, what you didn't like about the song, what you think I could have gotten into more. Artist, please send me your music. Let me react to you. I love the song. Please be aware that this is also you. Please be aware that you are kings and queens. No question about it. Doesn't matter if someone else's pocket is bigger than yours. Remind yourself where you come from and where you are headed, always, and the intention of your heading and your destination, always. Don't look to people. Find ways to do it yourself, and if you need the help of others, check their intention. That's it. Go do research on what they say even, because now they've helped you, led you in a certain way. Don't just stop there. I'll see you guys in the next one.